All right, so off camera, we've been replacing our valve stem seals, removing our valves, and then as you can see, this is the old one, and then this would be the new one. Yeah, so we've been just placing those.
Yeah, we got a whole lot. We just finished the
exhaust. Yeah, just the exhaust side has just been completed, so.
And while you've been working on that, I've been working on these pistons. I've been working on these gaps. I got the first two pistons fixed. So we're gonna show the, we'll finally start the time lapse on these and get the rest showing. So we'll get right to it.
Hey, so as you can see, we've been working a lot and we got a lot of stuff done. Engine's back together, you know, we got the clutch on, we got our valve cover painted, and it's on a nice cool copper color. Turbo, our whole exhaust manifold's on, our intake manifold's on. This car, the engine's ready to go into the car, which we're about to do right now. About to pull in the car and you're about to see that. Let's get started. Thank you.
Go again.
What was that
noise? Go down another two and then start it again.
Which one was that?
GoPro.
Huh?
It's recording.
You're recording all of this?
You just heard that.
Oh.